Gagawa na naman tayo ng breakfast. Samahan niyo ako. Siya na kayo maingay ang kapitbahay kasi may ginagawa silang construction. So, we will start. We have 3 eggs. We are going to separate the yolk from the white one. Paghiwalayin natin. Then we will add milk. Fresh milk. Then flour. Tapos, punta tayo dito sa egg white. We'll add sugar. Then we will add 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Vanilla extract. If you don't have vanilla extract, lemon juice can. Para hindi malansa. Alisin lang yung lansa. After that, paghaluin natin. Tapos, pagsamahin natin lahat. natin. Okay, so there. Okay, then we put water on the side, then cover it. Thank you.
See, you see in the other side. You see, okay. So ayan na siya. Then you put, while still hot, you put the butter, you see? That's it. Soulful pancake. Maple syrup. Okay. So this is the soufflé pancake. You see? It's like that. So I hope you can do it. It's very easy. You can see how I did it. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it. Ito na yung ginawa natin. Soulful pancake. Yan. It's similar to just the ordinary pancake. But this one is very soft, you know. Very soft. So you can see it's very soft. You see, it's very soft. Napakalambot niya, oh. Kain tayo. Almusal.